All right, guys, in this episode, we finished the level bunker and we are advancing to the next one called Steam. Enjoy. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to another episode of Far Cry, where we're in the bunker. I'm not gonna like this, am I? Probably not.
What was that?
Over there!
You're mine now!
I died. In like...
Listen up.
40 seconds.
To the secure channels, and it looks like Valerie is being transferred to a chopper.
Oh, man!
They must be taking her to Pagal or Yucatan. You'll have to make it through this bunker to get to the landing strip. The problem is... Everybody knows you're coming.
Right now, I'm so pissed off, it doesn't matter if they know it or not. Did you hear that?
What did he have? When you think of that, everything is over. No, it's not over. It's just the beginning.
Oh, man!
They must be taking her to Pagal or Yucatan. You'll have to make it through this bunker to get to the landing strip. The problem is, everybody knows you're coming.
Right now, I'm so pissed off, it doesn't matter if they know it or not. Suck on this! I'm coming for you! Hey!
Listen up. I've hacked into the secure channel, and it looks like Valerie is being transferred to a chopper.
Oh, man!
They must be taking her to Pagal or Yucatan. You'll have to make it through this bunker to get to the landing strip. The problem is, everybody knows you're coming.
Right now, I'm so pissed off, it doesn't matter if they know it or not. It's all over for you, chump! Bite my ass!
King.
Listen up. I've hacked into the secure channel, and it looks like Valerie is being transferred to a chopper.
Oh, man!
They must be taking her to Pagal or Yucatan. You'll have to make it through this bunker to get to the landing strip. The problem is, everybody knows you're coming.
Right now, I'm so pissed off, it doesn't matter if they know it or not. I'm gonna lay the smash down on you! Time for an ass whooping!
Okay, back up, get the armor, get the life. Okay, this is a little better. try it out.
You hear something?
What the hell is that? Is it dead?
Whoa! What the heck is that?
What are you seeing?
I have absolutely no idea, but it sure as hell ain't no monkey.
Stay down. Looks like the shotgun is gonna be the favorite one in this one, in this level, because I don't know.
What was that?
It's him!
You gotta be kidding me.
Listen up. I passed into the secure channels, and it looks like Valerie is being transferred to a chopper.
Oh, man!
They must be taking her to Pagao or Yucatan. You'll have to make it through this bunker to get to the landing strip. The problem is, everybody knows you're coming.
Right now, I'm so pissed off, it doesn't matter if they know it or not.
Okay, I gotta find somebody.
Did you hear that? Hell?
Hi.
Keep on guard. Stand up and fight. Is that?
What are you seeing?
I have absolutely no idea, but it sure as hell ain't no monkey.
I gotta get back up, gotta get my extra armor. We got it, why not use it, you know?
Thank you.
okay. Damn it, because they're so fast, I can hardly keep up with them.
You see something?
Holy fuck! Save game. Thank you, God. Well, it's a good thing we have an extra one, right? Laying around here. I'm not getting, where the hell did they, okay, never mind, I'm not taking that at all again. Damn it. Damn it! Stupid monster, stupid creatures. Next. Not taking any chances. Back. Seriously? Oh god. Where the hell am I? Okay, thank God.
My locator shows you near the Trigen holding pens. If you could somehow trigger the emergency release switch, you could make yourself one hell of a diversion.
Do they even have any weaknesses? Guess not. Oh god. I did not expect that. Okay, I'm not getting past this checkpoint for a while.
Hey! Holy crap!
New tactic.
You see that?
Oh, God, I had.
Hey, who's there?
Son of a... Gotcha. Take that. Between the eyes, mofo!
No? Okay, great. Oh, no.
The mercenaries have arrived. Move it, Jack. You don't have much time.
Jump!
jump and she kicks me in the face.
Mentioned that back in port. How did I get so lucky?
None of the other beach bombs had special forces training.
You had me checked out?
Company policy.
Then you know I'm a bit out of practice.
It's just like riding a bike.
I'm listening.
CIA has an undercover operative on this island. We lost contact almost 10 weeks ago.
Jack,
Doyle?
Mission accomplished.
Doyle, it's Val. Where are you? Copy that.
Untrained Trigens? You mean some of them are trained?
Come on.
What does that even mean, trained? I'm so not gonna like this.
Jack, help me and I can help you. And the first thing you can do to help is take out that regulator.
Right, I'll do it, but I want to know what's going on here.
We'll meet at Krieger's main archives after you destroy the regulator.
Okay, guys, so I'm gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye and enjoy. Alright, guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check out all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye-bye.